we're back going again. The glyph took me over here, which is different.
Mana's low.
Ah. Stop up. Mysterious rifle. Oh. No choice but to go this way. Yeah. Yeah, yes, yes, no. Go there. There. Okay. I'm glad you're there. Oh, and I got the glyph now. Okay, never mind. Get in behind that. No? Oh, these are powerful magic items. I need to do some little metal gate. That's funny. Nitpicking Anonymous.
It's no wonder the Aetherians' knowledge advanced so quickly. They were perched atop an endless supply of ember. We will need all three of the missing destination glyphs. The Aetherians must have hidden them in the ruins to seal off the corruption below. I expect one is hidden through each of the active rune gates. We must not waste time. So far, Ember Blight has only made you stronger, but eventually it will control you.
All right. Now we do an orange one. Now that I kind of know what I'm doing. Oh, stretch. Yes, folks. Once in a while, I gotta stand up. Although my leg today, I don't want to move. It hurts.
A trap has been sprung.
You hurt me, boss.
Triggered a trap.
Blew up the stuff, that's why. Okay. We're on the other side, just cause.
Triggered a trap.
I might be able to hear a little bit better. Said there.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't go down these stairs. Oh, they go into the water. That's right. I don't like water. It's just terrible. And yes, if you're a parent, you can turn the blood off in the game so that it's not as gory for kids. These kinds of options are for everybody. Oh, if you had a violent game, I would suggest getting something like SimCity, City Skylines, stuff like that. Non-violent. You do either way. Give me a little munchkin. What's this? And then he runs behind the wall. What was that about?
You have gained a level.
My pack is full. My pack is full. I can't.
Put that on him. But it was, yeah, it looks cooler, but, you know, I'll leave it over here. That can go. That can go. Whoa, here we go. Definitely. Okay, your history. Oh, well, you know what? I added 9 to that. Better than that first one. We'll see. I'll bring this down here. Look at that, eh? Nice gun. What was that?
Triggered a trap.
No, that's what he said.
have triggered a trap.
My defense is almost caught up to it. Okay, let's have a look at this. There's something down here. Treasure? Really? That's it?
Your pet has departed.
There we go. Take a sip of coffee. This would be a good time to give, if you were in a live stream with this, to take a break, talk to your people in the chat, you know, interact a little more. Give them little tips to some of you guys on how to do this stuff. You may say, well, you don't do very much in the way of live streaming. I've been in chats for... since the... low 90s in IRC and all these other things. You can't get more live than that. And if you're doing something, you always got to make sure to come back to keep people interacting.
Your pet has returned.
Thank you, pet. The munchkins.
Whoops.
Try that again. So easy to make fun of them. They're just being silly. See, what you don't understand, like, they don't... See, they're politicians. Their goal is to work for the corporations, not you. Like, it doesn't matter. If you think any of them are doing anything for you, you're joking. I take the George Carlin attitude, okay? You vote for them, one side or the other, okay? You're responsible, okay? One way or another, okay? If I don't vote for you, okay, I'm not responsible for what you do. I have all the right to criticize. It's logic. Ooh, there's the thing. Take that.
You have completed a task.
Completed a quest. I am on a tear. Leave my pet alone. Me and the little guy go do that. These guys hiding over here. Really? I didn't forget about you. Way to speed through things if you had enough mana. Come on. I'm silly about it. I'm something over here. Come here, rodent. Go for a swing. Yeah, that was one thing about the fair. It had a lot of odor to it. Oh my, I hate these things. Gotcha. These areas are just crazy, I tell you. Yep. I'm not sure how the damage works. It's just a dice damage. It's like 14 to... Okay, and then it adds... all the rest of that. So that's 19, so 154. That's 144. Let's Excuse me. God, no, I got the hiccups. Man, I'm having a real odd day today, aren't I? Everything at once. This thing. So then you gotta find this part. I guess. We'll get the gold. I'm not done this area yet, I don't think. I'm just not sure.
It's no wonder the Aetherians' knowledge advanced so quickly. They were perched atop an endless supply of ember. We will need all three of the missing destination glyphs. The Aetherians must have hidden them in the ruins to seal off the corruption below.
I got the second one. And we'll call that an episode.